I'm going to be doing a vlog in the city with Andre.
Hello.
So right now we're in the Chelsea Market. I just got off the train. We met in the city because he lives in Connecticut. I live in Long Island. So we had to meet by the train station. So yeah, we just walked 20 minutes to Chelsea Market. But yeah, so we're gonna get breakfast now because we're like starving. I didn't eat anything today. And what time is it right now?
10:30.
It's 10:30. And we're gonna go eat breakfast. So yeah.
So right now we're getting breakfast. I got eggs, chicken sausage, and
toast.
Typical breakfast meal. But I had one that is a blueberry pancake. I think I'm the same thing, happy thing.
What?
Copied me.
Already dug in. So right now we're trying to find Times Square. He's getting lost. But yeah, I don't even know where it is though.
It's right here.
No, for real, we're trying to find it. No. Look at my outfit. I got these pants for Christmas. We'll do that in the city. Okay, yeah. Ew.
Does it look like it?
Yeah.
Gang, gang.
We made it. That's where the ball is. The ball is gone now. What? That's not a hickey, everyone. It really isn't.
Dad.
What? You never been on that?
No. Okay, those people don't ask you for a picture.
I know.
They ask you for money.
That's why I did that once and I left.
Me too. I did that and then they asked me for money.
We on the red steps. What do you mean? Yeah, and we take a picture like this. Thing. But I wish that wasn't there.
The what?
This thing. We have a connection, that's right. Cause girl, I'm not letting go. I'm gonna make you feel right. Oh yeah. He really wants this jacket, but it's too expensive. Let me see the jacket. Yeah, looks good. So right now we are in H&M. We're just like resting right now. I'm like really tired. And we're charging our phones because it's already dead. It's cold out. That's what Apple does. I don't know why. But yeah. And we have like this incredible view of the Times Square. Of Times Square. It's actually really cool. I think there's a poster right there. But yeah, it's like the whole city. Okay, alright. Alright. Okay, Andre, what did we get?
Oh my god. Cake pops.
Why are you smelling this?
And hot choco.
Do you really say hot choco?
Yeah, a lot.
I thought you just did it like that. It's hot cocoa.
Really?
You said hot choco. Oh, I always thought that. I was like, I thought you meant that.
So yeah, we're at Starbucks right now because I have a headache right now. I don't know why. But yeah, we're just gonna eat a little like snack before. Don't eat yet because I wanna eat it with you.
It's good, let me see.
Let's try this. Is this your first time eating this?
Yeah.
It's good. Eat it. Ready? Cheers. Ready? Don't look at me. Okay. Yeah, let me cut it. It's so good. I think it's so good.
It's like a cake, the lollipop.
Yes.
It's like a lollipop cake.
It's a cake pop.
Oh.
That's why it's called that. What's your favorite part?
The pink one.
You like the pink?
I like it too. But I like it too.
Andre, it's mine. So right now we're going to Nike store because I need to get Nike some Nike shorts.
For what? Something for what?
I need to get it for Florida. For next week, which I'm going to vlog. Not vlog, but I'm going to do like a montage. Because I'm going for like the nationals for dance. So.
Yes, it's coming.
He's not coming. He's a fake fan.
No, I'm not.
But yeah, so we're trying to find the Nike store. We've been walking for like 20 minutes.
Oh, right here.
Oh, it's right here.
Watch out.
You want to get this big water?
Well, so right now we are at dinner. It's a little loud in here, but it's actually a really nice restaurant. We're at the Smith. I don't know. We just looked it up online. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get pasta. What do you? I might. What are you gonna get?
Steak.
Yeah, and then we're gonna get a starter, calamari, classic. So yeah, and then I don't know what we're gonna do after this. Probably gonna go home or something. Just got our calamari with a lot of sauce. It's actually pretty good, right? It's just marinara sauce. So we just ordered dessert. I didn't show the entrees, but I got like a s'mores in a jar, which is like really cool. It's like chocolate pudding and then a marshmallow. It's so cool. And then he got a hot fudge sundae. But yeah, looks really good. Can't wait. You take a picture. Going back to the train station. Saying goodbye. Alright, wait. What do we do? On the train now, home. He's waiting.